ToonTorial! Aren't you tired of playing by yourself? Wouldn't you rather have a group of friends to have adventures with? People you always have fun with, but who also support you in hard times. Say no more! Today, we're going to learn to make new friends. Step one. First, you need to meet new people. You can't make friends always locked up with your toys. And no, you can't depend on your cell. Making friends on the internet may be fun, but you never know who or what is on the other side of the screen. The best way to meet someone is still in person. Go to a place where there are a lot of new people to meet. For instance, an old abandoned house. In a haunted house, you'll never be alone. Before starting a conversation, you have to show you're friendly. When you introduce yourself to someone for the first time, look at them directly in the eyes. Keep eye contact at all times. Put on your best smile and open up your arms as much as you can. Move your fingers and make loud noises to show you're approaching as a friend. Step two. The best way to start a conversation is by asking questions. For example, what music do you like? What's your favorite cartoon? What's your name? But you can't really get to know somebody like that. Ask interesting questions such as, if you were a shoe, what kind of shoe would you be? What superpower would you rather have? Rubber arms or taco vision? What do you like better, pineapple or possum? There are no wrong answers, except that one. That's a terrible answer. Remember, you will find people who don't deserve your friendship. Take your possum and get away from those negative people. Step three. Everybody likes compliments. You can say things like, wow, your head is as big as a cow. Or, your nose is so red, I thought you were a clown. But some people feel uncomfortable when you talk about their appearance. Instead, try to compliment their skills. You have a great talent for chopping vegetables. You make the most perfect ice cubes I've ever seen. Wow, what clean ears. Step four, find common interests. Maybe you don't know much about sports, holds, or how to tie up a luchador mask. But there's something everybody loves. Crabs! Step five. If you're having a hard time meeting people, try joining a club or a group activity. You probably want to join a group of something you like, but don't limit yourself. Try different things, bigger challenges. Find an activity where you can meet new people, but which also motivates you to grow and get to know yourself. Join the Living Skeleton Army, where you'll make friendships that will last an eternity. Everybody together, to the adventure! Step six. At first, it might be hard to form significant relations. There will be moments when you think maybe you're the problem and nobody likes you. Those feelings are normal. Not everybody has the money to just buy friends anytime they feel like it. But friendships you buy with money aren't authentic. A real friendship is bought with pizza. Pizza is the universal symbol of friendship. Once you share a pizza with somebody, you form an indestructible bond that needs no words.
Oh, come on, eat me!
Delicious, right? The only thing more popular than crabs is pizza. And if somebody doesn't like it, it must be because they're a pineapple eater nobody likes. Follow this piece of advice and you'll have tons of friends. Now you must be wondering what to do with so many friends. Step seven. Fight werewolves. Fight chupacabras.
What?
Fight ghosts.
Oh, hey, stop it. I thought we were friends.